throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Now you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two. Hooked up. Now look at the power side slam.
You know what I love about an extreme rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Rollins setting up here.
A small package driver. Rollins soars.
Nobody home.
Yeah. And he has an answer for Big E. Clothesline. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Flinged across the way. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He'll head to the ring. What's he hoping to find down there? Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Good golly, Miss Molly.
This match grinded him down a little. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Up and
Falcon Arrow.
These two competitors
on the apron
through the air and connects. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Oh, Big E avoids contact. Oh man, kick to the face.
And back in the ring we go.
Look
he steps
out.
Foot in the ring again. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Look what he's got here.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Oh, what a boot to the face.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power. Side slam. What a counter by Rollins. Lands a body shot. And returning to the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Big E in his clutches.
He returns to the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Right to the gut. And he has an answer for Big E.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
All the way up, still up.
Squatting too, my gosh!
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes the big